next question comes in, how do you choose bootcamps, right? So the prerequisite to choosing bootcamp is knowing what field of software engineering you want to go in. And that, again, connects to doing some self-study and research on the areas that you want to be in, because lots of bootcamps that I have seen focus on the front-end side of things because it's usually less technical, it's easier to get into, so a lot of people pick it fast, and that's an overall kind of win-win for everybody. But maybe you want to be a full-stack engineer, maybe you want to be an infrastructure engineer, maybe you want to get into data science. I don't know, you know, that's up to you. But knowing that beforehand will help you decide what bootcamps are there. So know what you want beforehand, do your self-study, and then evaluate the bootcamp based on their ratings first, areas of engineering that they teach second, the type of programming languages, frameworks they use, and lastly, their placements, because the only reason you're really doing bootcamp is to get a job somewhere. So it's really important to get the statistic from them.